Guardian. Brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region.
So, guess we're clearing out the moon.
What do we do now?
We go down.
My Titan looks smexy. Mikey then went and got armored up and purpled on me. Told you. Call me OP Mikey now. Fuck that thing! No. Smash! My Hulk smash. God damn it. It's hammer time. This way to go. This way to go out. This way to go down. I feel like this way to go down. I knew what this was. He ran up on me. Hey, those, get out, no. Fucking Titan, I jumped too high. Bali, go down the hole.
Guardian down,
who is it? Oh, Sierra, my dad is Sierra. So... Well, you were. Nice. Fuck those things.
Oh,
Fuck. Son of a biscuit. Oh, I have no more heavy armor, heavy weapon, ammo. Push. I have a bad feeling about this place. And seriously, correct. Mikey carrying the team, man. Teamwork there, brother. Thank you, sweetheart.
Guardian down.
Who's down? Is it Mikey? Yep, Mikey. Fuck. Go down. Fucking wizard, though. Sierra, stay alive. Always come get one of us. Mikey's back. Good shit, bro. I need that.
Guardian down.
Oh, it's a gamble when you go fucking revive people. What's up, bro? I'll take care of this up here. I'm glad I'm not upgraded yet.
Here it is, the darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
This is not gonna be fun. Thanks, bro. These fucking wizards are OP, bro. No, I'm not going to help you. Fuck.
Guardian down.
I need heavy ammo. What do I do? And everything but heavy ammo. Oh, these motherfuckers are just swords. Holy shit. Did CC go down, man? Chosen Knight. Look, of course, level 12. Should have known better. Should have known better. Thank you, baby. Alright, we're here. So I'm supposed to be here. Fuck that thing! Fuck that! Wow! What does that big motherfucker have? Damn, all of it went down. Fuck!
Here it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Look. Heavy ammo? Yes, heavy ammo. Heavy ammo. I died getting heavy ammo. It will be worth it in the end. Yeah. Shit. God. As soon as I came back alive. Thank you, bro, hammer. Where am I supposed to go? So we go right here. Come on, I have to go up there. Look at this heavy ammo, bro. for nothing but death. Damn, Mikey down.
Here it is.
Some bitch.
Of all the Hive's chambers.
All right, sure, cool. Not like that sound.
So there are enemies on Venus worse than this?
Level 10! Hoorah! Spartan! Mikey's OP. So you can't go no higher than level 22? Because you should have been up there by now, Mikey. Can you go higher than 22? Or is it just harder when you're level 22 to get back up, like, higher on the rank? Venus. Looking at 10 out of 12 to wide. Awesome, Venus. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, you good, bro. Appreciate you helping me level up my Titan, man. I'll probably work on my Warlock tomorrow or later today. Damn, I thought you could go higher than that. They talk about becoming legendary. Oh, so they might release a patch to make the level go higher. I hope so.
Civilization once stretched from the southern tip of this continent. Be safe.
Cause it'll suck that you can't go no higher than that. Let's see how much it is to buy new shit. We doing everything on the moon? There's one more that we gotta do on the moon. Chicken, supplier, bread, all mouth, and hide, or green, all food. There you go, back down on the higher level. Let's start on Venus. Impossible. Nope.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
When I'm done with this, I might go get something to eat.
We're on Venus. Holy shnuggies.
I don't like us getting dragged out.
I mean, you can sell your stuff.
There used to be a guardian outpost nearby.
Like your extra armor that you're not using. Chill like it's about to get real on Venus.
Oh, there we go.
Mikey?
We're linked. Sparrow's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called Revenge. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Take a dip! Shoot, I knew what this was, homie. It's a 1-2 combo. Yeah, maybe it might give you fucking these motherfuckers up. I can't wait till you get me some PvP action, bro. Like you said, I'm bringing up it. Shit!
The Vex sensor should be up ahead. Sensors are extensive. Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see.
gotcha.
The coordinates lead here. What is it? Let me get a closer look.
Shit,
better find some cover.
I decided to do a little push up. And a cover. Thanks, Maggie.
What are these things? Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Star Academy, Venus.
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, little light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones.
Pretty sure everybody come around and hang over my mind.
Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Appreciate the support.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
After this mission, Mike, I'm gonna take a little break. I need to stretch my legs, man.
The Vex.
We can get back to rocking.
evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then we'll.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch Ganda to clear out Venus.
Can you help us find
maybe.
It?
Maybe. I don't know.
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, little light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches.
I think a couple more missions in Venus.
Can we just stay here?
Yeah, I'm gonna switch to NBA.
Robots?
No. Little light.
Don't do that.
Hopefully the server's up to date. I can change my fucking clothes.
Don't y'all come back with something?
Oh, it's a tower. Looks like it's about to get extremely real. Oh, Venus. In fact, I'm gonna take my break now, Mikey. I'll be right back, bro. So, we need to go get a snack and some water. I'll be right back, bro. 24 hours. So, anybody else in the stream, you wanna watch three Junction Streamer stream? We do try attempting to do 24 hours. Oh no, I think I'm gonna try to do at least 12. I'm gonna try to do more, but. We shall see. And appreciate everybody that stopped by. Click that link and you can watch all three of us. You can mute each one of us at a time to show support or whatever, man. I'll be right back.
At your service, Guardian. Left or right? Right. No, left.
Thank you.
path, Warlock.
Fucking big. What's up, Taurus? Stretching the legs, stretching, shut up. Yep. I already got somebody playing with me, man. This is charged. Let's go see what the Vanguard got for me. That helmet though, that has 62 defense. Wow. What's the hair when it's gone? Okay, cool. Should be done here.
Oh yeah.
guess there's not really much else to do on Venus, I guess. I think we did everything, right?
This time we can go wherever we want. Guardians have been planting beacons here to connect back to the tower. We find them, we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few.
This is a message from Eva Levante in the tower. I'm looking for some scans of Golden Age remains.
Can't get across there. Where's the fucking device at?
Guardian down.
What was that?
Hit a rock.
No, why did it say turn back?
Just
Well done.
That was stupid.
Our enemy's weapons continue to intrigue me. Help me understand them.
All in the game. This means killed, scavenging, fallen, and searched up body for fire. Okay. Not the problem, my friend. Not the problem.
Sir.
What?
Do you just have to let little brother? Thanks, Mikey. Appreciate it, broski.
Got it.
Hey, Guardians, I'm working on something back here. It's a... Look, your ghosts can give you the details.
He has that ability.
Okay, updating holiday. Well done.
This is Banshee, offering rewards for whatever can be scavenged from our enemies. Sending along some details. Nice work. There's a lot we can use back at the tower from this location. Sending specifics.
into my super church. Hey, brother. Get rid of that. So, Mikey, there's no more missions on?
I'll let Banshee know we got it.
Peekaboo. See you. Some bitch. I'm having a lot of fun with this guy. I think it's time to head back to orbit and go see what it is on the reef that we got to do. What's your run from this? Shoddy. Hey, Mikey done left me and shit. Why would you run from me, bro? This nice guy. Mikey, yo. Go through here, Mikey. Yep. Something you want me to look at, bro? yo.
Is offering bounties here. Whatever haunts us, we should haunt twice as hard. Mission parameters
shoot
encrypted.
The kid. Stretching legs. Mikey's already on the hunt, bro. I'm coming, Brisky. It's a perfect way for me to level up, also. Then we need to go see what's on the reef, though, too. Let me go get these dudes. Somebody's over here. Gucci, Gucci, Gucci. Shotgun, man. What? Titan? Shotgun is OP. Oh, where am I? It's cover now. Upgrades! Red dot. Nice. Harsh. Got a bunch of upgrades. Sweet.
Well,
sweet.
That went well. What now?
Don't you run up on my homie like that? What's gonna happen to you? Fuck out! Some bitch!
Guardians, the darkness is starting to rise in this area. Help push it back.
knew what this was. How'd you run?
Let's go.
Heavy ammo. You knew what this was. Me and Mikey are the 1-2 punch combo. In fact, I should have used that ammo for one of these.
Sharks are focused on the enemies in this area, and they're very on tech. Ghosts can decrypt the details.
You have to help.
That's my game, shit. Capture.
Notify the Cryptarch.
Wanna go back in orbit, Mikey? Go back in orbit. See if we can do some more missions. Was level 11.
Huh?
Let's see what the reef has for us.
every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far.
I just want to see what this is. You want to play some basketball, Mikey?
How did the Awoken survive?
No one knows.
Intruder bearing 127, you have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the counsel of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
No, man, we've been grinding this thing all day, brother. We've been grinding this thing for what? 3 hours and 40 minutes? I think I'm gonna play a little bit more. And then I'm gonna switch over to NBA. Shut up! Yeah, that's where the peanut got it, homie. Let's see what this is about, then I switch over.
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
Fallen!
It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies, Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
All right, cool.
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
I'm fine with that, Maggie. I need a little break from this myself.
Yes, that's good. That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Italian bad.